a two-person job. I'm calling my friend Michael. Come over.
What took you so long?
I don't know.
One, two, three.
Okay. I need a break. Ooh, let's turn on the TV. There's probably something good on How the heck did you get that? What is it, a bite?
Oh, this?
I don't know. I was walking here and a salesman ran up and bit me, and then ran into the woods cackling and saying something about good bargains. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Good evening. This is Ima Exposition Lady, here to bring you breaking news of a circus train that has crashed near Route 110, causing several thousand circus performers, mostly clowns, to run amok throughout the city. As such, all roads going in and out of the city are closed until further notice. We will be back with more Clowns Abound Downtown after these messages.
Oh, that's weird. That's where my house is. Can I stay here the night? I don't want to go home.
No. Just kidding, of course.
Good evening, madam.
Sir, do you realize what time it is?
Do you realize how lacking you are in silverware?
No, thank you, sir. I don't think I need anything.
But, madam, this is the finest silverware you'll ever lay eyes on.
Really?
This set goes for $50. But I can sell it to you for $19.95.
Well, I was gonna use it for my grandmother's reconstructive surgery, but I can't resist $19.95. I can't, but I must. No.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Where did all this come from?
Well, look who's finally awake.
What happened to me last night?
watch it. Check out the news. Look what happened last night.
Good morning. We interrupt this program to bring you a special news update. On 54 Plot Device Lane, police report they have found a woman who is completely broke. That's right. Not a single cent is to be found in her wallet, pockets, or down her boobs. This just in, she has also apparently been murdered. Sergeant Wilhelmina Donks has been questioning her for several hours now, but the victim refuses to speak.
Wow, that's really weird. No, you know what's really weird? I can't find any of my good silverware.
Wait, maybe I left it upstairs. I shall return.
Breaking news. Police have reported that the penniless dead broad was found surrounded by silverware. Forks, spoons, knives, the works. What could this mean? Wow.
Did I kill those people? I mean, okay, I think I killed them. But how? I don't understand. Okay, I have to barricade myself in the room. I just have to prevent myself from leaving. Okay, that's fine. It'll be fine. What can I use to block the door? Jeremy. Oh God, no, not right now. No. No.
Michael, I think my loofahs are in there. Are you pooping?
No, stay away. Stay away or I'll sell something to you.
Oh my God, there are my loofahs.
I wonder who's at the door.
Yes, how may I help you? Bom 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 bom
Hello.
Hi, you don't know me, but I found your website online and it says that you apparently know how to kill a ware salesman.
Oh yes, the ware salesman. One of the worst of its kind. The only way you will be able to slay such a beast is to use a silver doorknob and slam the door in the beast's chest. But beware, the insatiable prices. The prices, my friend, you must beware of the prices.
Oh, thank you so much.
Pleasure doing business with you. I smell another potential customer.
This isn't working.
Good evening, sir. Might I interest you in some of today's finest bargains on silverware? Is there a problem?
Uh, I can't
do it. But you have to. I can't continue this life of fabulous bargains. So, how many would you like? Not interesting.
Saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon.
This is Ima Exposition Lady, here to bring you breaking news of a circus train that has crashed on Route 110. Why is there a train on the highway?